I am Nitesh Kumar Das, and I have completed my BTech from National Institute of Science and Technology in Information Technology, Barampur, Odisha. And currently, I'm working in HPE as a technology consultant. I have enrolled for a Big Data Hadoop Architect course. I found that many of the companies are working on Big Data right now because there is a huge demand in the market and the supply is very less. So that's why I'm going for the course. First, I gone through the reviews. The reviews were correct, so I thought it would be a great learning platform because so many reviews are positive reviews. And so I thought of enrolling this course. And I have checked online also from Quora as well as Google reviews also I have checked. I have taken also for the instructor-led training, which is IBM Hadoop certification. When I gone through the training, it was a very good experience actually. Lectures were very good. They're in detail explaining with a sketch and paint also. That was very interactive also. And they are clearing our doubts on the timings. Support team is very quick. Once I drop a mail to them, they are responding within the minimal time actually. And what are the questions I put in the support email also, they are responding to that also. Day-to-day updated videos are available and course materials as well available in PDF format as well as Word format. Things are very good, very easy to follow. I have referred also a few of my friends to go through DevOps training and Big Data as well. So the lifetime access is good because anytime I can refer, anywhere I can refer those videos for better learning purpose. Whenever the new things, suppose new version is launching on that Big Data or Hadoop version, so day to day the team is also updating that materials.